Alright, bicep time. What we're going to do is work on your arms. You do this practically every day. When you pick something up, you pick it up like this, you're using your biceps. So we're going to add on to that is the idea of a very straight back. You want to keep your back straight, engage your core. So when you do your bicep work like this, it's a very different story than if you were, well, slightly slumped like this. Curl over a little bit. Your arms are differently engaged because they're connected to your shoulders, connected to your back, connected to your core. Differently engaged when you engage all those other elements. Even from your feet, but we'll just talk about your back and your core for now right here. So lift like this and try and keep that because your arms are there. Your brain has to keep telling yourself, straighten up, straighten up, straighten up. Yeah? Okay, good. Let's try this. This is called No Vacancy. It's about a guy whose heart is totally full. From someone he met, there's no more vacancy inside of it. It's a student request song. Here we go.
Go back to me, one arm.
biceps, they're full. So take your arm like this, pull down on your fingertips, elongate that muscle you just crunched up so many times. Straighten it out. Nice job. Guess what? No vacancy in it, right? You got no vacancy in your biceps. Good job.